Today I have got a massive haul from a wild collection of shops. I definitely went a little bit mad. Starting off with Sainsbury's, I got these Marmite cheese bites. They are so yummy. I also got these adorable little socks. One of them has a little dog on it and the other one are just spotted. I also got these super soft joggers in burgundy and I also got a pair in black. Can't have enough cozy clothes for winter. I stocked up on Christmas wrapping paper. Sainsbury's are doing the new like eco-friendly packaging, so I decided to stock up there and I got a massive variety for everyone. Next up from Primark, I got this super long and super cozy grey cardigan. I got another set of socks, but this is for a friend for Christmas. From the men's section, I got myself a Deadpool Christmas jumper. And I also got these really cute Stitch slippers to match my Stitch hat. They are so cute. They are so soft and warm. From Forbidden Planet, I got myself this Venom hat. And it took me way too long to realise the teeth say we are Venom. And I also got this Billy Butcher Pop because he's my favourite character from The Boys. From New Look, I got this super cute skirt and the material of it is so thick and like woolen. The top bit was a little bit weird, like it felt really loose, but it fits fine. And to match, I got this just really simple black bodysuit, which is just super soft and a really nice staple. I got my Christmas cards from Clinton Cards. I got these for my dad and also these for my dad and my uncle from this really cool little independent chocolate shop. I also got this Christmas pudding cheese from a pop-up stand. And I also got myself some chocolates from that little independent chocolate place as well. And yeah, what a massive haul.